This is my stock 2022 C8 Corvette. The video is of my first track day with this car at Wildhorse Pass East track in Arizona. I'm presenting two laps here. A lap takes around 73 seconds on this short track. At first, you can see me following a Corvette, probably a C7 model, that's probably got good tires. He's got the big wing on it. And there's another car up ahead of him. The Corvette waves me by, and I follow the other car until he locks up his wheels and runs off the track.